Oh. All right, let's see how this works.
Right now I'm recording perfectly fine. I think I've gotten a cold over the last couple hours and ran out of battery, so I am controlling this with one little cord, and I'm pretty sure Luke is taken up. They're already on last. I'll just play it through, fuck it. I just wish this map went further out. It's boring, honestly. At least now we can shoot. Is that Bosk? Watch out. What is with these giant creature skeletons? Because you know someone didn't like challenge and fight that. No, someone like flew a ship over there and shot it down. Our assault the idea of that. To your courage and sacrifice. The Rebel Alliance oh man. I'm getting chased by a Rancor. Let me just hop in my TIE fighter and blow his arms off. Oh my god. Arms and legs completely off. Okay. Let's actually get a game this time. The more I just like surf the little screen, I can just keep finding games I haven't started yet. Motherfucker told me to play music while I do this. You know I can't do that. I could probably do it while I'm muted. I don't know. Depends what you guys really want. Want me muted or what? I get tired of hearing my own voice after like a couple minutes, so. Let's get Hoth. Yep. I could do it. I don't know. It'll be boring as hell, but I end up dying less, honestly. So I guess I could do that. Alright, let's connect the stream thing here. Alright. That actually kind of worked. I might do that more often now. You won't hear my voice, but I'll be able to get to this grind a lot quicker. I'll at least do it for the Luke one because this is getting very tiring. Incoming fire! Hold on. Alright.
Someone's on it. I sense your fear.
I could not do this silently at all. Oh my god. It's not work. Oh shit. Yeah, one thing I've noticed, the more I talk, the less focused I really am. But it plays a factor when, like, tough situations where, like, it's either all the odds are against me, like every single thing, including things like the ATSD. Go away from me. Okay. Okay, let me see if I can set this up right. Okay, so that should be turned down. Gotcha.
Tell your superiors, I'm coming for them. Just get scratched back.
Damn, we won then, okay. And we still control Hoth. I'm honored to I'm trying to set this up the way I want. Hold on. Got it. Sorry if there's anyone in chat. I'm gonna have to turn that thing off. I'm not reading chat. I need to get through this now. No pauses, no breaks. No preoccupation. We need to do this now. Endor, gotta get Luke early. Get him early. Should be good. As long as I stay alive in the second phase. Well, not second phase, the third one, where we get through the wall.
Garrison on the forest moon of Endor must be defeated if our mission is to succeed. Get ready. An Imperial position needs to be captured before we can advance further. Get ready to attack.
Oh, what the hell? Almost killed him too. I hate that like last little second. Just one tap, nothing happens. I was just holding the trigger and then look at the screen. There we go.
Good shape. show your ass.
That is annoying. It's just waiting for me. Little bitch ass walker. Alright. I'm a fucking idiot. Okay. That's all good. Nah. Fuck that shit.
May the force be with us.
Keep thinking about the randoms. Don't forget the randoms. Forget the randoms. They won't help you. Fuck it. Saving them won't help you do shit. Got it.
Together. Lecture online. Reaper incoming. You gotta win this one, Han. Got ahead.
Holy hell, that was sick. Okay. How much did we level up? Oh my god. Might have to do that now since it works better. Jesus. That's how I pull through and make those fucking videos. Holy shit. Man, I saw the game was trying to hit me with some bullshit. I don't know why. Yeah, I saw when I jumped up there to Palpatine, there was a Bossk. There was a Bossk below that was fighting like my whole team. And for some reason, while he was being shot in his face, he turned around and kept trying to shoot grenade launcher shots up at me, just so he could finish me off. Like, dude, if that doesn't say anything, then I don't know what does. What the what? He's trying to kill me with fucking grenade launcher while he's being lit up by officers. How? Why? You don't get the fuck out of here, boss. Oh, that was good. Didn't die. Well, we died earlier, yes, but that whole phase in the middle, that was good. I'm gonna do that a lot more now. I'm traveling to Hoth Co-op. I need to get those sniper shots quick. Actually, you know what? No. Fuck the sniper. We're going in there. We're going in there. This time, equip this bad boy. Kill him from long range without having to overheat for a while. It depends on what thing I have, though. Zoom. I need that, actually. I need that. Light stock allowing sustained fire with less recoil. Actually, no, I don't need it. I'll use it like a DMR. Maintain high damage over a greater distance. Fire with less recoil. I wish I had one where it, like, it's less energy uses. There's a little fin rifle. I'm not gonna lie, this gun's actually good. I do like the E11 better though. Alright, here we go. Switching right over.
We must resist the Imperial assault at these positions. Don't let any of them fall.
I hope y'all saw that right. I hope y'all saw that closely. It's walking, looking straight, in a completely different direction, and kills me. I got something for its bitch ass. Let's do this.
Concentrate. Use all your senses.
Okay. Well, that ruins everything. Yep. Yep. Fuck this. Had a nice little thing going for me. Can't escape it. Cannot escape it. Do not know why I put myself in front of Solo. I could have sat there and watched him die. God damn it. And of course I hit Vader, and he swings to my block twice and kills me, because that's very fair. Holy shit. Fucking hate this game. God damn it. I could have watched him die. I could have just avoided it anyway. And came back and still lived. Nah, fuck that map. Not playing with fucking Hoth. Not with that bullshit. Not with fucking ATSTs that are gonna snipe me from spawn. You serious? No, we're not doing Hoth. I can't even get it to the last phase either. There's no point of playing it. We get in there, we only get like 30 kills. It's not enough. It's not enough per match to do. There we go, finally. I just don't know why, man. I could easily just like avoid it and leave him to die, but for some stupid ass reason, I have to help the teammate. And it always gets me killed, every single time. And it ruins everything. God damn it. That's a good thing going there. I had the detonite on him and knocked him over. I could have killed him with Vader. Gets two swings through my block and kills me instantly. It is what it is. It's just Battlefront. Let me change this actually. Right? Yeah, let's change it.
This assault will deliver a strong blow against the Empire. Ready yourselves. Alright,
here we go.
The attack will continue after we've captured an Imperial position in this area.
Skywalker, standing by.
Where are they?
Warning.
Same as always.
All right.
this one, Han.
Maybe. We got a surprise.
God damn it, that was all my fault. Holy shit. Oh my fucking god, I just fucked with the beehive. It's all good. Back in this. Never mind. I don't know why Boba's always on my shit. No matter, we got it. How is he getting perfect rockets on me? Like he's in the fucking... It's like he's inside the ceiling shooting through the fucking roof. Fuck out of here with that shit. Bitch ass Boba. Holy shit. Bitch boy Boba. Alright. 58 minutes. Almost reached an hour. Let me see if this thing is working or not. Okay. Gotta hurry up and get this done before this triple XP runs out. Don't gotta worry about Palpatine at all. Just ranks up after ranks. The amount of kills I can get with him just by primarily sitting in one spot is insane. So I ain't gotta worry about that. I just have to worry about getting Luke done. Cause this character, Obi-Wan will be so easy to do. You wouldn't, no, no. Obi-Wan. Oh my, I cannot wait to do Obi-Wan too. Anakin, all I gotta do is pull, do everything, maybe get a retribution in there. Retribution might cost me my life, but I'll try to get some in there. Obi-Wan? Obi-Wan, Obi-Wan. Yeah, Obi-Wan, I can just sit there and hold block, honestly. Like I really with the cards I have for him too, it makes it so much better. I can just sit there and hold block, look them right in the face, and that's it. And then I can push them, and that push is fucking powerful.
We've lured the local
It's
Tatooine
better than
girls
Luke's.
into attacking
It's
us.
better than Luke's
Expect
push
no
with
violations
intensify on as
anywhere
well.
now. We'll show the Empire that we're a force to be reckoned with by holding these command posts.
We'll show the Empire we're a force to be reckoned with by holding a fucking small part of a city. What does that really do? If they wanted to, they could bomb it or bombard it actually. Just need to get Luke and end this. Come up here, please. Please come up here, please. No. No, why'd he leave? Oh, you fucking bitch. I was gonna show him something. What the? Oh, it was a trooper. Okay. I don't know if I can use this turret on anybody. Pretty good. For yourself. Yeah, fuck it. Turret's useless. What?
The Imperials currently have the upper hand, but it won't last. Regroup and await new orders.
Hey, I just realized the Rebel announcer is the same person from the same admiral from the Empire part of the Squadrons campaign. Oh my god. They already have a villain apparently, so there goes that. Please give me this. Then we can go full on don't give a fuck mode. Yeah, farm boy. Yeah.
I'm a Jedi, like my father.
Enemy coming! Stay in formation!
That was risky, but I got intensify for it, so I guess it's worth. No, I didn't. I should have it now. Okay. Dude, what the actual shit am I supposed to do when the game is bouncing me in the air? What even happened? It's throwing me in the fucking air and my stam runs out for just blocking. Okay. Yeah, no, not doing this shit. Someone already has it. Not doing that. There goes that game. Holy shit, fuck this game. That's what happens, I end up wasting too much fucking time with this one dumbass match. Might as well level up troopers then, fuck it. No, I'm not doing that. Fuck that shit. I'm already having a hard time with this. I'm supposed to level up a 100 HP fucking bitch-ass trooper. When I spawn in, I get insta-killed right away. Off my fucking spawn. Can't even fight a fucking... Can't even fight, like, five troopers at once. I'm supposed to do it as a soldier. Endor? I fucking hate Endor now. Honestly. Unless I have a teammate that is dumb enough to sit on that top piece for, like, the whole match, then I don't want to do it. What is this? Yeah, no. And this is the other portion of it where, struggle to find a real match. Yay. I still don't fucking get it. How? So I'm swinging at them, but I wasn't connecting to them. And then for some reason I was flying in the air when I was far away from touching the A button. And then somehow, I don't fucking know. I'm sick of this ass game. Same shit over and over. Yavin 4, I don't like it, but I'll take it. Honestly, I'll take what I can get at this point. And it's probably on the fucking last phase. It's probably already ended by now. Most games these days usually do. In that bubble will just ignore me. Never mind. I need 2,000, I can get this thing started. Fucking god. Same shit. Oh bitch, I need this extra 1,000. Oh bitch, fuck you. Hell yeah, come on. No more over there. How much we got? Fuck it. I'm ready. I'm ready to get this over with.
May the force be with us.
We aren't getting reinforcements. Don't let them distract you. Mission comes first.
Oh my fucking god, holy shit. Oh my god. Never sweated that hard and go up, holy shit. We gave him hell, fuck off. Nah, I saw that shit, man. Oh, that was one big fuck you to the game itself. They spawned a whole Vader behind me. I heard the lightsaber pop too. You cannot lie to me and say that was not a spawn point. He spawned right behind me just so he can get that choke in right after that AT-ST, dude. Fuck off. I count all this shit as a win. Let's continue. Gotta get my health back first. Holy shit. I don't know if I can do it here. Like, drop down, I might die. Pretty sure boss is with Palpatine down there. This dude's stuttering in the corner.
Fuck it. Let's search this out real quick. There we go.
Sith Lord. It has to be.
Guess. back, and
holy shit. Oh my fucking god. That was sweet. Holy shit. Oh. That part with the fucking ATS. I'm so glad they hit that shit. I'm so glad they hit that at that right time. But oh my god. I genuinely believe the game gets angry. I don't know. I don't know what it is. I genuinely believe the game gets angry at me. The more I proceed, the more I progress. Like, you cannot tell me that shit was just normal. I kill the AT-ST. I kill like 60 other people. I land right there. I hear this fucking saber pop right behind me. Fuck you, game. I'm getting that max. And you ain't stopping me, bitch. Hell nah. Oh my god. Fucking Vader came in with that choke right away. Ah, man. You cannot tell me he was already there before. Oh my god. I'm ending this one here, man. Bye, guys. See you in the next one. We almost have him. Luke and Maul, I'm expecting to be the hardest ones. I actually know. Rey, Yoda, Dooku. Dooku, that's droid versus clone, so it shouldn't be as aggressive as this shit is right now. So I'm guessing we have an easier chance of doing Dooku than that. Kylo Ren, I'm guessing easier too. And no, that's gonna be hard. He doesn't have, his poles don't kill or get weak. Frenzy sometimes fucks up. Freeze barely works most of the time against a large group of enemies. What else? Vader is gonna be hella easy. Well, not easy, but weak. The way I'm sitting here dying, like constantly getting weak and having to like risk my life just to get HP back. Dude, I can just lean back with Vader. I don't have to do anything. I have Obi-Wan's stamina, and I have Anakin's damage. So that's gonna be easy as well. Palpatine, don't have to worry about him. Aiden, don't have to worry about her. Han, don't have to worry about him. Leia, Chewbacca, Bosk, Boba, Finn, don't have to worry about any of them. Grievous, that's gonna be difficult too. Obi-Wan, just chilling. I'm just gonna sit there chilling, fucking mind tricking and blocking. Other than that, I will get all of these done. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 22 characters done in a whole month. I'm doing this, bitch, and I'm not stopping.